This is my first YouTube video, and I made a super cool marble track. I made it into my bathtub because I, on YouTube, I want to say thank you to those people who make the Hot Wheels that splash. So I like that, and my friend Nathan, he really likes the marbles. So together, we decided we'd make a marble track in the water. So I'm gonna come and I'm gonna show you a little bit because I gotta get my marble. Apparently my room is a state. So which one in here shall we? Maybe this work. Okay, so there's my testing marble. If it fits. Because I did have a marble that did work, and last night I lost it. So, this one, no. This guy got stuck there. So, he's not the right one. You don't do very good, so gotta get another marble. It's real hard for these marbles, so just have them all in package. But that does that. My marbles broke. Let's give our hopes to it, so this marble is what we're gonna use. Now let's see if it works. Mix it back. It works. So you guys are gonna be cut off from me for a second because my phone is not waterproof. So, this is pretty good because I found our master marble. Take this. That is the marble. That's the one I needed. So let's put it in the track and watch it go. Bring it in. Into the water. And down it goes. Okay, you gotta get cut off again, like I told you. There's not waterproof. And here's our mask. Is the best marble. Woo! So, I thought I wouldn't get this done. I had a plan to only make it 4 minutes, but I think it turned around to around five because of the extra after Marvel and the action. I'm looking for us. I hope it was a great episode. And I hope you guys liked it.